有心一定得，
你准备好未啊？
我准备好啦。
欢迎大家收睇《睇周睇真啲》，我是今集的主持人和挑战者 Marceline。嗱，今日咧就同大家嚟到网球学校去挑战下网球呢个运动嘅喎。咁到底啊，佢嘅游戏规则同埋玩法难度又喺边度咧？咁我哋就有请到澳门网球总会技术委员会主席 Miguel。
系，各位你哋好。
Miguel 啊，我想问下你咧，网球嘅基本装备系乜嘢咧？
最重要嘅装备一定系对网球鞋啦，然之后网球板啦，网球板啦。短褲、短袖、衫呢啲必然噶啦，就係咁簡單啦。
咁我對鞋又合唔合格咧？
你對鞋就比較跑步會好啲啦。網球就專會用係用翻用網球鞋，因為呢種波鞋咧，你會好易屈親只腳咁樣咯。
咁網球鞋有冇啲咩話特別嘅地方或者材質咁樣咧？
佢會比較保護多啲你嗰個腳眼個位置啦。咁你冇咁易屈親啊，同埋嗰個底就會硬啲嘅。
好啦，咁球拍啦，球拍咩特別咧？
重量有分開好多種噶，有一號 grip 啊、二號 grip、三號 grip、四號 grip 咁樣啦。咁球拍都有好多重量噶，視乎你自己中意嘅重量啦。
咁
視
乎
我估計你或者會揀啲比較輕啲塊板啦。260至70咁上下都最好
的。明白。好啦，咁講緊球拍喎，球拍梗係當然要啦，但係如果冇波咧就打唔到嘅喎。
咁啊必然啦。梗係有啦。好啦，我首先介紹咯，呢種波咧就係俾4至7歲，甚至乎比賽我哋都會用㗎呢啲波。
咁有咩特別咧呢個波？
比較大啲啦，同埋比較腍啲，同埋啲小朋友啦，因為佢哋高度大概都係咁上下啦。咁佢個彈跳力就唔係話特別太高咯，所以就啱翻佢哋個高度打法咯。呢個波咧就係俾10歲以下啦，咁佢嘅彈跳咧就比較高啲嘅咯，咁就俾多啲係已經初學者比較高一班咁樣咯。成人組咧就係用正常嘅網球波啦，就係呢個啦，就比較彈高啲咯，比較硬啲咯。通常咧初學者都可以用呢個波嚟學嘅。
即係我就係適合專業嘅呢個
波啦。呢個 OK 嘅，
冇問題，我今日就會挑戰佢。好啦，咁講完我哋嘅裝備啦，咁我哋而家係咪可以去打網球啦？
梗係可以啦！我首先介紹我哋個總教練林巴加，好唔好啊？其實教練點乜嘅？
教練歡迎你啊， Hello. 辛苦你啦今日。
Hello， 你哋好。
接落嚟嘅時間咧，就係林巴加教練咧嚟教我哋嘅喎。教練啊，咁我哋第一個 step 係做啲乜嘢啊？
Well, we start to with the grip. So grip is very important in tennis. So if I'm gonna teach you how to do it.Like should be this one. Should be like this is your forehand from here and here. Okay, can you grip it? Okay. So and if you forget, you can just put it down.
It's easy.
It's more easy. So you don't have to think of it. And then the next one will be, I have a ball, so we can start with the drop and hit. Drop.
Can you do that? 好啦，再試下睇下得唔得啦。
Perfect. Okay. So the next step would be one for you and one for me.
Okay.
Okay. So I'm gonna go like this and one for you. Yeah. You're gonna check. So now you're doing like this. That. So you need to hit the ball a little bit here.
So you need to hit.以為很簡單，但其實我係從來未接觸過噶嘛，所以第一下咧就已經係miss 咗噶啦個波。咁當下就覺得嚇點解咁簡單嘅嘢自己都做唔到嘅，冇理由㗎。但原來係一定要 你要一定好睇清楚球拍同埋個波，跟住個波咧就一定要打去球拍嘅中間，咁你做嗰個動作先會靚咯，唔係波面任何一個接觸位都可以咯。呢個就係我覺得小技巧嘅地方。
Third one, this is our court. So we need to put the ball only inside the court. Okay, so make sure it's only inside the court. Yeah, so I can go around, you can go around too. Yeah, that's good. Inside. So we are playing tennis now. Yeah, look at that.
So we need to put the ball inside the small court because this is easier for the student to be successful on small courts, and they will get it very, very interesting to be hitting the ball inside the court. When the student is already comfortable hitting, we need a net in between the coach and the student, but still have to use the small court so that they can really have the feeling of control. Because if you don't have that one, the ball will just fly away and they just hit. And it's not very, very helpful. And then once they are comfortable with the small court, we started to move a little bit farther. That's what we're doing a little bit.
Okay. So you notice your ball is going that the direction is like that. So we need to keep a little bit like that so that the ball will move.
教练好着重姿势啦。因为如果你唔做好个准备动作嘅话，咁你接球嘅时候就可能会好容易有 mistake 啊，或者打个位唔啱啊咁样。但系当你真系落去玩嘅时候，虽然个波睇落去好慢，但系你会觉得啊个波要嚟啦要嚟啦，我一定要打过去，可能好胜心比较强咧，所以就成日都会唔记得要做一个准备嘅嗰个开始动作，跟住先至再接翻个波咁样咯。呢个就系要改善同埋注意嘅地方。
Excellent. Yeah, you've done very well.
好，咁练习之后咧，教练就话准备咗挑战俾我啊。咁我今日要接受嘅挑战咧，就系将个波打斜线，同教练一齐咁来回十次咧，个波都冇甩嘅话咧，就当我挑战成功啦。好啦，唔讲咁多啦，我要揸紧时间练习，我要赢呢个挑战。
Are you ready for the challenge?
准备好啦，放马过嚟啦！就要一直想啊，个波要打去边个位置先啱啊，同埋姿势要好正確，如果唔系个波咧就会打出界啊，或者唔知飞咗去边咁样啦。好啦，咁而家就不如问下教练，我今日打成点啦？
How about my performance today?
Well, you did very, very well for a short time. I mean, you can follow instructions and it was very, very well done for you. I mean, it's good for just half an hour only. We're doing this. It's good.
教练对我的表演就是有赞无弹的，教练真的太好人了。其实今天学到的东西都很多，但是可能刚刚初学者头一两堂就是不可以学开波的，所以就不可以跟其他的同学仔去挑战一下对打这样。但是今天的表现无论教练和我都是很满意的。如果大家都对网球有兴趣的话，就可以上去网球总会的网站到看下，留意一下他们的课程。咁今日嘅時間就差唔多咯，我哋一齊講個拜拜啊，拜拜。